Now let's take a look at patient management. You start day-to-day operations of the software by clicking the My Patients link. You will see a screen showing all the patients. In case of receptionist mode, the starting view would be queue mode. In queue mode, you would only see the patients shown as waiting in your clinic by your receptionist. In appointments mode, you would see the patients having today's or any other day's appointment. In all mode, you will see all the patients listed in your clinic. The starting mode in non-receptionist case would be all mode. It shows you a list of all the patients available and entered in my OPD. You can have thousands of patients in this list. You can easily look up any patient by typing in the search box and entering either the first name, last name, OPD ID or mobile number of the patient. Let's take a look at how you would start by adding a new patient. Click the Add Patient link. All the fields marked by star are mandatory. Simply fill the data on the right and click Save. That's it. A new patient entry is created. The patient is assigned a new OPD ID. If you have to modify any data for the patient in future, just search the patient from the search box. Then click the patient in the left panel. Modify the patient data on the right. Let's say you add details to the address. Once you are done, click Modify. That's it. The modified data gets saved.